Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Liz and I am a Yellow Status Unique presenter with Unique Cosmetics. And I'm also a beauty salon owner in Broward County, Florida. We are called Paragon Pretty and we are located centrally right in Cooper City, right next to City Hall and the downtown area. So I'm really excited to be starting this journey with you guys. I wanted to do a video of more like a step-by-step process of me getting ready, using a lot of my Unique makeup because I want to show you guys the cosmetics I use. I don't just use the Unique brand, although I am a representative for them. I use all sorts of different brands from Iconic London to KKW to, I'm looking at another brand here. I've got Appeal lipstick. I've got Professional, the Professional, the benefit company, all sorts of different companies, but I do represent Unique. And today we just released a new bundle this month. Every month we release a bundle and it is highly discounted. So this month I'm gonna show off two pressed shadows, and each of those shadows come with a compact to put the shadow into. You have the ability to choose any eye brush. I'm gonna show off a few different of my favorite brushes that you could choose. And then you get to choose any mascara and your choice of either a brow liner or a dip and draw eyeliner. So that's a huge savings of like almost 20%. And so I'm gonna attach my website link and all that good stuff to this video, and you guys can either ask me questions or shoot me a comment or whatever, and I will get back to you as soon as I can. All right, so what I usually do first before I even start my makeup is I put on face primer, and this is their face primer that I have fallen in love with. It's the matte, it's a mattifying pore face primer, so it really creates like a matte look, and that's actually what I prefer to do. I do like dewy and glowy looks, but on a regular basis, matte is the way to go for me. Okay, so now in this bundle, I'm gonna show you the brow pencil. I actually might not even have one because I use their brow palette to do my eyebrows, and I didn't even pull out. Okay, so here is the brush that I'm gonna be using, and this you can choose in your bundle this month. This is the Brow Artist brush, and it has two different angle style brushes, and I usually use the dark brunette brow palette. Now this month it does not include this in the bundle, but you can grab the brow liner and it's just as good. I literally have no eyebrows, like my tail's completely gone. I've had it microbladed a few times and it's faded. I need to make another appointment. But in the meantime, I just fill it in with this palette. So I'm gonna do that and then we'll keep going.
Maybe you should leave this girl alone, but you won't, but you don't. Now delete my number from your phone, but you won't. You gotta go, line by line, gotta spell it right out.
Okay, so I am back and my eyebrows are completely done. Now they're gonna be cleaned up when I use my concealer. So what I do is I grab a really light liquid concealer and I grab a concealer brush. And what I do is I just put a little bit on my hand here, like a little bit, okay? And you just dab your concealer brush and you go on your eyelid and you blend out the concealer. Now, this is a great way to put a foundational like primer for your eyeshadow. Concealer works great for a lot of different things. I also use it to clean up my eyebrows. So I'm kind of like throwing it on because I have a different brush that I use to blend. And I'm just gonna go up on top here and blend it out as well, right up here. I want to welcome all of our new subscribers to my channel. I am growing this. I only have like maybe 20 or 15 subscribers right now, so it's really small and private, and I actually kind of like it like that. So drop a comment below. Let me know that you watch this video so I can welcome you to my channel and say hi and meet you. Subscribe to your channel if you have one. I'm all about growing my network, especially being a salon owner. So all of that good stuff is gonna help me. Okay, so see, to make this video not so long, I'm just gonna do one eye and then speed up through the other one, okay? So my first basis here is throwing on that concealer. Now what I'm gonna show off to you guys are the compacts. Now this is a quad compact of our Unique Pressed Shadows, and in our bundle you get your choice of two, and they come in little single compacts. So you get to choose any color. I'm gonna show off, and I'm also gonna write out in the description of this video before I post it all of the products I use. So anybody that's interested in going on my website and grabbing anything, all you gotta do is type in the title of the product in my website and it pops up, takes you right to that product, okay? So I'll make it super easy for you guys. All right, so the first thing I'm gonna do, because I'm only gonna use these two colors here, and I'm gonna use this one as my highlight. So what I do is I always go in with the darkest color first. And I also, I mean, a lot of people use tape. I don't have tape, never do I have it before I go live. So I always have to improvise, and I always use the edge of my concealer. And I go at an angle. So I do kind of like a winged. So I'm gonna kind of leave it like this. And I'm gonna go in with the dark color here. And you wanna use your concealer kind of like as like a stencil. So this here is the Fluffy Crease Brush. I absolutely love this. I have like two or three of them. I've given a bunch of them away in my VIP group on Facebook. I have a VIP group. If you guys are not on Facebook or haven't been on there and found me, go over there and check me out. It's Glamming with Liz, VIP. And basically, you gotta just have to answer a few questions. You actually don't even have to if you don't want to. But you go on there and invite yourself or say, I wanna join, I think it is. I forget, because it's all new now. So just go in there and join. Just get in there. Now, I have this other smaller brush. This is the crease brush. This is not the fluffy crease brush. This is just the crease brush. And what I like to do is I like to go in there and I like to make the dark really dark in that crease and deepen that color and kind of just blend it out. Yeah, just like that. Now my other favorite brush that I love, now you get to pick two of your own, whatever you want. So I also love this blending brush. This brush I use without any makeup on, and I just blend out the makeup, especially the darker shades, so it's not so harsh on my eye. I really kind of like the natural look. And then I'm gonna go back in with this brush. Now this brush is the deluxe brush, and this brush is like a little bit more of a structured, tapered edge. And I'm going to go in with the lighter color right into the crease and blend over my lid. And sometimes I have to go back in with the darker color and blend it into the lighter color just so it doesn't like lose its richness like this. And that's kind of why I like to do the dark first, because I can control the shade a lot better than if I did it last. And put it, I would be doing my makeup over and like layering it more than I would want to. So that's kind of why I do it like this. It's like my little tip. So that's basically it. We're gonna all blend it at the end. Now I take a smaller brush. This is not one of our unique brushes. This is a different brush. And I wanna go in to my tear duct here and add a little highlight. And these are all eyeshadows, so you can choose any two for a discount. Even add the third one, who cares, because you're getting the other two at such a great discount. Fill up a whole quad if you want, like I have, because these colors are awesome. I have about 7 or 8 quad palettes. I almost have all of their eyeshadows. I love them all. They have built-in primer, which I think is probably the secret to why it's such a great eyeshadow. Now we're gonna go in and blend. And it makes the pigment so amazingly bright. I never have any crease problems throughout the day, and it's all due, I really do believe it's all due to the fact that these eyeshadows have a little bit of built-in primer. Okay, so I always like to take a really tiny skinny brush and take the dark shade down into the underneath, like a liner. A lot of people wonder why, like, what eyeliner are you using when I have this, when I do this? And it's really not even, it's not even a liner. It's 90% of the time I have eyeshadow on. I really don't go for liner, because I usually like to just blend the pigment from my eyeshadow underneath. Just like that. And then what I like to do is I take the fluffy brush again, no makeup on it, and I like to just blend it out so that there's no makeup underneath my eye and it's not like crazy, like deep under, okay? So that is literally how I'm gonna do this look. And then I'm gonna go ahead and do my other eye really quick, and I'll be back to do the lashes. Give me 2 seconds. All right, guys, so I'm back again. I just finished this eye, and we'll, if I have to clean up anything, I'll do it later at the end. But I wanna start doing my lashes, and I wanna show off the Dollar Lash Club lashes. I have an awesome promo code. It's Glamming with Liz, super easy at checkout. Choose your favorite lashes from $3, $1, $3, or $7, depending on what style lash. Just go shopping, check them out. Literally, it's a subscription. You sign up and you can either purchase a one-time purchase or join as a subscription. These get sent to your house, whatever style you want. This style is called the Sabrina, and they are very luxurious and amazing. I'll show you guys. They may look really big on this video in the packaging, but once you put them on your eyes, they're amazing. So check them out, dollarlashclub.com, and then use code Glamming with Liz, and you'll save some moolah at checkout. And trust me, once you get them, you're gonna love them. I've done a few giveaways in my VIP group with these lashes, and every person that has won them has always told me how amazing they are, and they've ended up subscribing and joining the club of unicorns. That's what they call them. Once you check them out, you'll see there's like a little unicorn on the packaging. It's the tribe of unicorns. It's really cute. I love the whole entire company. Okay, so I personally use Duo Lash Glue. They have magnetic lashes as well, but I am an old school makeup artist who likes the old school strips. So I'm gonna go ahead and put on my glue. And it takes me a minute because I like to be like super exact with where my glue lays on my strip. And it's actually really important because where it lays is where it's gonna kind of like show on your eye, if it's gonna show at all. Sometimes if you put a little too much, it spreads out from underneath the strip and it shows on your eye. So you want to just kind of put an adequate amount, not too much, not too little. And then you want to just wait about 30 seconds. I literally wait about 30 seconds. I want it to be tacky. I'll drink my coffee. I'll talk to my boyfriend. I'll do anything. Sometimes I even have my best friend on speakerphone talking to her. But it takes a second. And then I'm going to kind of, I need my eyebrow palette because I'm going to try to get as close to the camera as possible so you guys can see me. You just kind of want to squeeze it in there, push it. You want to take your applicator, your finger, and you kind of want to just place it. And I always kind of like pinch it with my lash. As you see, my applicator is going really, really close to that lash line. I'm doing that on purpose because I want it to blend with my lashes. That's also why I curled them before I even stuck these strips on. I mean, it is on like Donkey Kong. You can see how good this. And it's like on there. Just want to just pull it, push it, make sure they're really on. And now you can see where the glue kind of, you see that right there? Okay, so I was getting a little interrupted there for a second. So I want to show off the lashes here. Let me just zoom in on this eye. You can see how it blends really well. Now what I do, because you see these little lashes that I have that stick out, those are mine. I would go just grab any regular mascara, and I'm literally talking any regular mascara, guys. I have the drugstore L'Oreal Voluminous right here. And all I do is I take it, and I'm going to just kind of stick some of the mascara right at the blending point just to blend out. Usually like right here in the corners, it'll stick out. I mean, this strip is on like Donkey Kong. They ain't coming off. It is not coming off. So we just kind of blend it. Now, this is why I like the duo glue, because it is like, once it's on, it's on. I never really have any issues like with the corners lifting. You can see they are on. Like, it is on. Is attached to my eye, and that was like a big deal for me when I chose a lash company to represent and stuff. And I went through a few. I even canceled with Dollar Lash Club and then did a different brand and was so disappointed. I went back to Dollar Lash Club because I was so impressed with how well the lash strips stay on all day long. So like I said, you can see how like on this little thing, it was like they're so dramatic, but when you put them on your eye, for some reason with your makeup, it blends flawlessly. And that's probably why I love them, because I do like a big lash, and I like to just put a little bit of mascara down on my bottom lashes, because I do have those, thank God. I have actually really long bottom lashes. Some of the bottom lashes are probably longer than my top lashes. And I just kind of just like that. Okay, so there you go. Boom. See the difference between one eye and the other when you have a lash on? It's just amazing. All right, so I'm gonna go stick my last lash on, and then we're gonna talk about face products, and we're gonna finish up. Okay, give me 2 seconds.
I don't know what you're looking for, but I don't think it's me. I wish I could give you my all. I couldn't make believe I don't feel how you feel. I'm just telling it like it is. I don't need you to say those words no more. I'm just telling it like it is. I'm just telling it. I'm just telling it like it is. I'm just telling it. I'm just telling it like it is.
Okay, I'm back and my eyes are fabulous. I absolutely love these lashes. Once again, Dollar Lash Club, use code Glamming with Liz. These are style Sabrina. Each of the styles are named a really pretty girl's name. I've used Kylie, Audrey, Sabrina, and there's one other one I really like. I think it's called Cassie. Those are my favorites. Now we're gonna go down to my face. Now remember, I've already done all of my primer. It's been sitting, it's loving itself. Now I personally, what I do is I use a face powder. A lot of people don't. You can use a foundation. You can use anything, but for me, I'm gonna use a powder today. I like the way it finishes, and I just use a little bit. This is the way I use like a little bit of face makeup and not a lot to not give like a heavy look, especially when I do like a big eye look like today. Now, a secret for the lips is jump to a lip plumper while you're doing your face, so that it kind of helps to plump your lips a little. And boom, that's on. All right, so while the lip plumper is on, I use these foundation sticks, okay? You could grab them under the foundation section of my website. I use it as more as a contour than as a foundation. So what I do is I grab a lighter shade than what I would usually use, and a darker shade than I would usually use, and I use it as my contour. So this is how I would do that. I would just put it everywhere that I would most probably put my contour, and I usually do that first. So I would blend that first. Some people go and put the dark down for next, like before they blend, but I personally don't like to do that. I like to get my concealer blended first. So I have a few brushes that I use. So this is a Kabuki brush. You could get them anywhere. Then I have this double-sided deluxe brush that I like to use to really blend any concealer. It works really great for under your eyes. This is a great contouring tool. I will use the smaller end to contour my nose later on when I use the darker shade. But for right now, this is how I do this. Go back to my Kabuki brush. Okay, so now before I do my darker shade, I like to go ahead and set the makeup underneath my eyes so that I have no creases, because I get little crease marks underneath my eyes. So what I like to do personally is I go in with my setting powder and I get all of that set first. it's really, really important for me. If you don't have that problem with your eyes, then do that dark shade for next. So now I go back to my contour, make a fishy face, and I'm gonna kind of go right above the line. And I do that because that's how it's gonna blend well. All right, so now I'm gonna go to my contour brush. And I'm just gonna blend it. I like to sweep it up into my forehead. And I sweep it around. Make sure it's blended really well. It's like a big pet peeve of mine, blending. You just want to make sure everything is blended really well. Okay, so that's pretty much my contour, my face. That's pretty much my entire face. So what I usually do is I finish or do the finishing touches with a little bit of blush, a little bit of highlights, and that is my face. I love those two products. That foundation stick is everything. I'm using the blush here in the press blusher. In Sweet, we've got a few different shades. I like Sweet because it's really soft. So I always like to blend it nicely with the my contour and then blend out even more. Get rid of that powder that I had setting on my under eye here. Blend this part out really well. Always blend. Blending is so key to everything. Before I forget, I'm gonna just go into the foundation stick. I take this brush. Remember I said I was gonna use this to contour my nose. So you just use a little bit of it and kind of go at it. Being that this foundation stick is very large, I'm using my brush to apply it. And you wanna don't ever end it right here. Blend it out on your eye, cause when you just end it, it really shows in pictures and things like that. So just blend that out real well. You don't ever wanna forget that. Okay, and then finish blending. Okay. Looking good. Okay. So you take the highlight. This is my favorite highlight. It's Pressed Powder Luminizer. In Benevolent, we've got Iridescent and Benevolent are my favorites. Grab your fan brush and you want to just kind of go into your cheeks right here where that highlight, where that concealer sits right above that contour. That's going to be your line to put your highlight. And I don't know about you, but I love highlighting. Okay, so I also take a little brush and I would go right on my nose here and I sweep it up. And if you're a fanatic like me, touch that forehead with a little bit of glow. Boom. Okay, don't put the highlight away quite yet, grab a little tissue wherever you're at. Get the lip plumper off your lips. Okay, now we're going to the lip liner and my lipstick. Now these, this lip liner is called Prudent. It's a lighter shade because I'm going to be using a darker lipstick. And as you follow me, you're going to learn how much I love nude lips. Overline them a little bit to give yourself a little bit of a pout. It's okay. To have a little pout, it's not a sin. And I go a little underneath on my lower lip as well. Okay, see how I did that? Now, I'm using a crushed lip powder in shade 207A. I can't remember the name. I think it's called Compatible. I love these. I'm not sure if these are being discontinued, but I absolutely love these. I have a few of these different shades. This is like a powder down here. I don't know if you guys can see the powder, but what it does is it comes out in a liquid form on your lips when you apply it. I really hope they don't discontinue that, but I heard through the grapevine that they might already be gone, and it makes me very sad because I love this color. I really hope they don't discontinue these. Now, what's awesome about these are like a stain, so they'll last all day long. I won't have to reapply it unless I like wipe it off completely, which usually happens towards the end of the day, towards like the workout time, where I'm like wiping it off, and there's still always a little bit left. There's always a little bit. So I always take a little concealer brush and clean up around my lip to create like a perfect line. Okay. So, I'm just gonna take my little blending bud, which I never use, and blend out a little bit right here. Okay. Now remember, I said don't put away your highlight yet. Grab that highlight again and take your tiny little brush, and you're gonna just pat a little bit of that glow right here on your lip. It's so easy to do, guys. This is like, I mean, look at my glam. Like, I look fab. And this is all products that you can go ahead and buy yourself, or let me help you purchase them. And this month, like I said, this massive discounted bundle is yours all month long. So I'm going to do the breakdown of this entire glam, all of the names of the eyeshadows that I use, the lipstick colors, the foundation shades, everything that I've done to do this look. I'm going to break it down in the description of this video. And you're going to also have an attached link to my website, or just go over and check it out. It's theglamsquadheadquarters.com. And you shop Kudos, that's gonna take you to the makeup bundle that is on sale this month. And if you shop anything else, like the brow palette, it'll go under the eyes in the menu. It's super easy to navigate on the website. You can also try on virtually any of these makeup products that I've used on in the beauty room, I think is what it's called, the beauty try-on room or something like that. It's right there in the menu. If you tap menu on my website, you'll see it as an option. You can go on there, take a picture, or go on like a FaceTime and just literally try on any shade of makeup, any eyeshadow color that you like, lipstick, anything, foundation, everything. It makes it super easy to purchase makeup without getting the shades wrong. So if you need help with navigating that, I know it's a little tricky, just let me know, reach out to me. I think I have my email attached to my website here, and you can contact me directly from my website. Also, if you have any questions, please just comment below. I'm open to any, to responding to anything. If you did like subscribe to my channel, I'm like getting tongue-tied. If you did do that, please let me know, because if you have a channel, I want to go ahead and subscribe to yours and create a nice, really cool networking marketing family in my YouTube. So I'm growing my YouTube channel. It's a big deal for me. So this is like a really slow process. It's a growing process. So listen, if you have any tips, tricks, anything like that, just drop them below. Let me know. And introduce yourself. Like I said, my name is Liz. I am a salon owner, hairstylist, nail tech, and makeup artist. And I live in Broward County, Florida. And as well as the salon lives in Broward County, Florida. We're located in Cooper City. So if you're local, come check us out. Our website is paragonpretty.com. We also have a YouTube channel. It's Paragon Pretty. Go over there and subscribe. Follow us. We're going to be doing some really fun, like, reality show style recordings over at that, like in the life of a salon owner videos. So you'll get to meet my business partner and sister Rebecca, and you'll get to meet some of my other co-workers, and you'll see the salon, you'll see what it's like to live in our crazy life, and it's a lot of fun. So this is going to be a big journey for us. We're taking this next year, coming out of quarantine, and wanting to just share with the entire world Paragon Pretty and what it's all about, and glamming with Liz, and how we're all incorporated together. So please join us, subscribe, like our channel, or like our videos, subscribe to our channels, and if you have any questions, please reach out to me. Thank you guys for following, and see you guys next time.
Hold up, wait a minute, let's make this right. Yeah. You're the only one thing that I need in my life. I ain't never met a girl like you before. I can tell you everything if you need to know. We was